Today you will draw a picture of a boy. Then you will copy the words, a boy, and read them twice to your parent. You will read them two times. Activity 1. Draw a picture of a boy. Then copy the words, a boy. Activity 2. Now read the words, a boy, to your parent. Point to each word as you read them. Read the words twice. Read the words two times. For more fun, visit www.2enable.org for more fun activities.